Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey. I know a place where the soil's really fertile, warm, wet, and free. There must be something on our estates. Cricket. Travel the world, but nothing comes close to the Chesapeake Coast. Once you settle with us, you'll be falling in love. Oh, oh. Chesapeake, baby, we're unforgettable. Strawberry, that's my best. On top, sun kissed skin so hot. We'll light your tobacco. Oh,
class. And again, as far as Native American culture, don't forget the Iroquois Confederacy, and very important how extremely advanced Native Americans were in their political order. Are you listening? Hey, pay attention!
We hear them humming in the air. They took our land and it's not fair. They dictated to their quest. It's our right and we won't rest. They have weapons and a flare. We have pride and we don't care. We know it's gonna take a fight.
Who's gonna run this land tonight?
Woo!
We are, yeah, I said it, we are Indian Nation, Pontiac sports car, colonists back off, we hand make everything, wigwam, teepee, now we don't need a king, yeah, we using arrows, grade AA, King Philip's War, setbacks you overcame, we sacked many towns, burned them to the ground, in the end you were the victors, a peace treaty was found, what?
Felt they weren't treated right, and perhaps a revolution was about to take flight. People of America only wanted representation. We were turned down, so we revolted for separation. Even though Britain won the war, they still had some issues. Worse off than Miss Brown when she runs out of tissues. England's funds were low, we needed money fast to help out its colonies and make them last. Parliament decided to lay on the tax and regulate trade, to help out the mother country with financial aid. They taxed everything from stamps to tea. The colonies hated this and wanted to be free. The 13 colonies felt they weren't treated right, and perhaps a revolution was about to take flight. People of America only wanted representation. We were turned down, so we revolted for separation.